My favorite way to de-stress and manage my anxiety is keeping organized with my planner. I enjoy making a plan for my day and checking it off as I go. Now, before you say you're stuck in at home, there's nothing to do, my list is filled with everyday activities like making breakfast, reading for half an hour, watering my plants, and doing laundry. Planning ahead and having a routine means that I actively do things that I may have otherwise put off doing because I think or feel I have enough time. It reduces the anxiety associated with uncertainty in a time when almost everything is uncertain, and it occupies my mind with things that I can control. When I do this, at the end of the day, I can look back and see what I've accomplished and feel proud. Don't have a planner? No worries. You can use a regular notebook or a writing pad. Planning ahead and following a routine is how I take care of my mental health. How about you?